Hey guys, back to another video, and today we are playing some CSGO as normal. You know how it is, we know what we're doing, and we hopefully get this win like we always do. Yes,
no,
I do.
No.
I am young Asian boy.
I know, Mike.
You don't have a mic?
No, Mike. No, Mike.
Yeah, fuck you.
Help me.
What the hell are these people talking about? Literally, what are they talking about?
There's two. I don't know what the fuck it's called because I don't play this.
Sandbags. Well, that didn't go well at all. Let me switch some real quick audio. Sorry for that inconvenience, Lil, right there, but...
Easy, boys, easy.
This game literally broken. He was shooting through his head. It was like right up on his head. All up in that forehead. How many kills I got? 31. There's one more. I got the ass. I got them all. Oh, what the fuck?
Lama.
Why are they killing each other? You see, now we got 34. We got 3 kills with that, right?
It's okay.
The Horn League. I didn't know where the gun was at all. Nobody even said anything that whole round. Like, what the fuck is this? I'm getting a lot better again. I don't know why. I don't know why for a little bit I was, like, really, really bad. But yesterday I had, like, my first 30 kill game in a while. You see it those, like, consistently, like, almost every day. Like back-to-back games. It's B. Two of them are lit on B. What are you doing, Blue? What the fuck? What is he doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, that was fucking lucky. That was literally lucky right there. Get that one kill. Like, what the freak? What the fuck was that? No one's even talking. This is kind of quiet now. There's nothing on B right now, so. Yeah, it's most likely A.
What the fuck? He's lit. No, he's not. 21 damage. He's 8.
I don't know how I got that guy. One long. Long with op. And then one in for the bathrooms. Well, I took way too many burst fires right there to get that kill. Way too many. I hit him with the one league.
Nope.
I'm ready.
No problem. This game really is quiet. Like, I used to not be able to talk and play, but now I really kind of can. It didn't really affect me anymore. So I went through that spree of being real bad. So, yeah, talking doesn't really affect me anymore when I'm playing, at least. Only when I'm playing. What the fuck is he doing? You see him jumping over there?
Three HP. You can sneeze on one of them and he'll die.
Oh, behind me. There's one more. Flash room, I don't know what it's called. One more. Or two more, I mean.
What the fuck? He peeked. I don't know. I don't know how he got that kill, honestly. That was such a fast peek. Especially with an op. I like this skin, but then again, I don't like this skin. Like, it's hard to explain. Like, it's unique. But again, it's bland. But sometimes I like bland.
A.
What the fuck's with these people opping, like, fucking peeking corners so fucking hard like that with an op? I don't understand. I just don't. We'll go with the FAMAS. I think that's my problem. Like, I always used to use fucking SMGs in, like, rounds I should have been using, like, the FAMAS. Or the Galil. Because last night I was using the Galil and I was going off with it. Are they just sitting in T-spawn? Roger that. What the fuck? They're on A. Wow, he got one of us.
Yes.
Watch, somehow he's gonna end up, okay. I thought if we would have lost that round or he would have planted, oh my god. I don't know what I would have done for running down the clock, and then we got the kill at the end. Is that how it worked? Is that what happened? Because I think that's what happened. Holy shit, my eyes are fucking heavy as balls. I'm horrible. What the fuck? How'd I miss that off shot? Like, literally, how'd I miss it? Come on, Ivan. You can't be missing shots like that. Like, literally, you can't be missing shots like that. Probably should have bought M4 there, but I bought the fucking FAMAS. The FAMAS is so underrated. It really is. Why is no one talking? These games are the worst. When no one talks, they really are. 100% the worst games to play. The worst. There's literally nothing to do. Other than having me talk about nothing. No one is on A. Incendiary. Please back up. Long. bomb down. He's lit 64. That was the dumbest win I've ever seen. How does that make sense? We fucking won strictly because. Whatever, man. Whatever. Easy round, easy life. I mean, I guess. They all went B, so I'll stick A. This is the spot. No one ever fucking checks this corner. No one. When I say no one, I mean no. What the fuck is going on? They're in connector, they're going sandbags. Nice. Dude, my team's literally coming in clutch. Literally coming in clutch with all these fucking wins right here. I don't know how, but they are, man. We're fucking keeping it up. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I haven't got a kill in, like, I don't know, I want to say, like, 3 rounds, maybe 2. I don't get killed. No, wait, did I get a kill last? I think I did get a kill 2 rounds ago. Alright, watch him. This is a real quiet game. Sorry about that if I'm not really talking. Or I'm talking, but not really. I'm kind of just focused. Did not mean to do that. You got it, yellow. Told you got it. I'm watching behind you, so. Counter terrorists win. I don't know what these fucking rounds are, man. I literally do not know what these fucking rounds are and what are they doing. Because they're just we're just running down the clock every single round. We're hiding, we're killing their bomb guy, and we're hiding. That's literally all we're doing. Like I don't understand why you wouldn't push at all. But I mean, I guess that's how they're gonna play. But it doesn't matter. It's all the same either way.
Throwing fire. Deploying flashbang. Smoke.
Since green came down here, I'll go up to. I don't know why I took the long way, but I did. There's one on outside of bathrooms. There's two. Nice try. All we gotta do is get their bomb down. Like, literally, I haven't got a kill in at least. You're good. We're in round 14 right now. Oh my god. How did they all die so fast? I just don't know. Only hit him for 22? What the fuck? Well, that was my first kill in forever. I've had 10 kills fucking for a long time. We'll go with the 5-7. Boom. Okay, I guess I'll take it. If you don't want it, I'll take it. Watch mid since they like to peek mid now. Sorry if my voice is a little bit raspy today. I don't know why, but it just is. I saw one going long. He's lit 24 in bathrooms. Bomb down in bathrooms. Nice. That was a good half. Not too bad. 11 and 10. Yeah, I could definitely do better. Started off way better. I was like 10 and 5, but. I just started off real hot. Real hot. real, really, really, really hot. But you know, sometimes it's how it goes. I picked up bomb. He saw me. Fuck, I was hoping just to get it off. That did not go well at all to my plan. Not at all. Really didn't. Why was that guy still watching when two guys would be... It's whatever. Oh god, I'm tired. What the fuck is that? Bang, bang, bang. Like the hit punch, dude. That it fucks me over so much. Grab bomb and plant. He's coming sandbags. Nice try. God, dude, like, fuck. I don't know why I'm so tired. I really don't. Arrow. Is that from the TV show Arrow? I don't know. I really don't know. No one's talking, man. This is, videos like this are the worst. They're literally the worst because you know why? Because you have to fucking carry the whole goddamn video. H1Z1, just survive. I haven't seen anyone play that one in a long time. Not in a while, but in a long time. One's long lit 13. I'm counting on this guy to pull some. No, he's only the one. He only needs one more kill. It's not that undoable. Nice. See, you just need to believe in him. And I believed him. And you know what he did? He came out and pulled it out of him. He got the W. When no one else said he could. But he did. And that's all that matters. I have no clue what I'm talking about. I'm fucking delusional right now. I really am. Nord. Oh my god. One in bathrooms. He's going to long. Affirmative. other guy in long. Oh, that was a new pistol. Fuck, why didn't I pick it up? God damn it. I feel like, I don't know, sometimes the Glock is fucking great for me, and then sometimes it's just like, eh, whatever. This is a great knife I got here, right? Great knife. There's one more. I fucking knew he was over there too. God fucking damn it, man! I saw him run over there, but I thought fucking Blue killed him. So I didn't really worry about it. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck! God damn it, dude. I thought I wasn't gonna die that round. Dude, I remember when I had fucking the fuel injector. Well, I had it on thought too long ago. I got him. What the fuck? Did one of them abandon? Yeah, one of them did. Nice try. We going with the noob COD gun, you know how it is. Sometimes you just gotta whip it out. Sometimes it's just what you gotta do. We must win. Why do I always have fucking bombs? Like, really? Have you guys noticed that? Like, why? Back up. Who wants the op? Oh my god, dude. I did it. There, I don't see any. Oh, there's one. I kind of fucked it that round. Not gonna lie. Dude, it's all early in the Norden. I don't know why I'm saying that. I only heard one fucking burst. You're good. I only heard one burst of the fucking shot from the auto shot. It was like boom. I didn't hear do do do. I heard boom. Just one time. That's all I heard. All I heard. I ain't hearing nothing else. Nothing else. Yellow, you wanna buy? Alright. Alright, I see how it is. You just don't want me to give you fucking anything. That's cool. I mean, I hella let you, sorry. This guy's outside him on bomb. I feel like these guys are in a Discord because they're just not fucking talking. Oh, come on, people. You can't fucking. You can't lose that one. Can't lose that one. That's the one that you really can't lose. Like, if anyone, you can lose the other one, and we can still afford it. Well, this one, we can't lose this round. We can't lose this round. That's not nice. He needed to die, and I needed to make sure he died. Needed it. Wee wee. What the fuck? Why are they saying wee wee? That's yes. Isn't that yes in French? guys buying scouts? I could buy you guys. We're buying fucking scouts. We got destroyed. We gotta win this one. We can't lose this one. I really don't want to lose this one. For the love of God, please don't let me lose this one. Alright, we gotta go to the sandstorm. The fucking Galil. Everyone doesn't like the glue, man. I actually do like it. Legitimately. People always say the FAMAS is underrated. Well, the FAMAS is underrated. I think the Galil is underrated, too. People don't know the fucking true power of it. You got 35 bullets. You can spray a lot more. He's lit 22.
Where?
In bathrooms. These kids are good with the fucking deagles. They really are. Like, holy shit. What? I was gonna say, why did my fingers smell like apple pie? You know why? Because I ate apple pie for fucking breakfast. We gotta win this. We gotta win this fucking round. We can't lose it. There's one outside a bathroom. Oh my god. We can't fucking lose this. I don't want to lose this. Like, literally. Come on. We need to fucking buy out. When you make a joke about how you're top fragging and you're not even top fragging anymore. We got this. We got this. I believe in us. He got picked. Got him! I fucking headshot that bitch. Get that dick. Get that dick. Alright, now we gotta win this round. All right. everyone has fucking everything. Going with the two other people that can actually get killed consistently. What the fuck was that? He ranning op shot me, dude. Fuck, dude. How did we lose that? Oh, I got another spectrum case. Fuck. Okay, that yeah, it's fucking fine with me. Fine with me, dude. I don't fucking care. I got another spectrum case. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. So that's good, dude. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. We'll just have the channel grow, and I will talk to you guys later. Sorry about this episode being a little bit boring. And how no one else was talking. I'm going to do a different type of video tomorrow. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. And yep, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Deuces, peace, adios, and bye-bye.